Hello, Klaus here with a super quick video. And in this video, I'm just going to show you how the new AI tracker in DaVinci Resolve 19 works, the Intellitrack. And I'll show you this in the color page. So first off, we just have in the color page one note, and I'm just going to push Alt S to do another note. So for this clip, I want to camouflage our talent with a black bar over the eyes so nobody can recognize her because she is a secret agent or whatever. So the way we would do that would just be to add in a mask. And first, we'll just go over and track the mask. And of course, you can use the cloud tracker because it's still here. Also, the Intellitrack, which is right here, it's only available in the studio version. So if you do not have the studio version, you can always use the normal tracker. So I'm going to push here to get a tracking point, and I'm just going to put the tracking point not on the mask, but let's put it just around here. And let's track this forward and backward. So now DaVinci is doing its thing and tracking our talent here. And if we just go into the mask, I'm just going to take the size of this down quite a bit. I'm going to take off all of the softness here because I just want to create this black box. And, you know, I'm just going to do something like that. And then I'll just go into the gain and drag that all the way down. And you know what? That's it, because we did do the tracking already. And it's tracked very well. It is a pretty fast tracker. Also, the tracker will work in Fusion and in Fairlight. If you're interested, maybe I'll do a video about that. Let me know down in the comments below. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.